I will die.
Stand up. You will die and join the dead body.
You call the police almost something I did not do. Huh? That means you want me to die now. I am the only surviving child of my family.
No, it has not reached like that. No video.
A beautiful curvy Nollywood actress, Destiny Etiko, she don't enter one chance at this moment as a lifeless girl body is being found inside her car. And also, a doctor has finally accused her with proof that she did bum surgery. Guys, this video, I'm going to allow you to watch the rest of the video all by yourself to see in detail what actually happened in this particular video. But before I allow you to do that, please kindly subscribe and turn on your bell notification for more amazing an interesting update coming from my channel. Guys, at this moment, enjoy the rest of the video and don't forget to subscribe and leave your own comment down below. Share this video. God bless you.
She gave me 10 million to do nash. Stand up. You will die and join the dead body.
I am out. Wait,
is that how you disgrace people?
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It's your boy Antacha Uweke. Guys, na no Destiny Etiko abi slim mama. Make I put her for her body too. Though she's been a friend of mine for kind of long. So we did movie set. What ago? So she can't ask her PA say, "Afa abeg, take this key, go carry something for me." So me and the PA plan, I can't put dead body inside her. What ago? Inside what? Mad. See. As in fact, let me not explain everything for you guys, but this is going to be very fun. Flowerboy is playing the role of doctor. Guys, watch this. And in fact, the simple truth of the matter is, she don't believe in all these pranks. What would they do? You want to go? She don't believe in all these pranks. She don't believe, say, all this nah real. So how I think do I say she no go suspect them, but more put them for her body. Woto. Guys, watch this. Don't forget, don't send money to anybody. They are scammers. Let's go. Who they?
Mom, today should not stress me.
Very stressful.
Many times. Mom, when you sell food this side?
The woman that sells food, I don't know why she hasn't come out today. I'm very fine.
You get one place where I know. Mom, just check that side now.
You want to buy me food?
I know it's small picking now. Come make I buy you food.
Oh, no, wait, I'll drive your car.
Take your car, I use my own. Leave my bag.
Alright, slim mama, don't carry back. About following me to go get a food, just a food, but the plan sticks remain. Okay, so I get my own car, entered my own car, she entered hers, I drive, come out. Okay, this is me. So I zoom out. It's left for her to follow. Okay, good. So we're good. Now guys, watch out for this mad. So I think I should be honey so that she will stop. I'm looking for something that will make us stop, at least make her turn and send her my waist spanner. Guys, let's go and see her reaction. Let's go. Are you guys ready, man? Let's go.
What thing happened to my tire now? Which kind of wall like this? I be off your car. My tire, they get issues. You get wheel spanner, be?
Yeah, of course I do.
I beg. I don't know why my tire is shake. Which kind of wahala be this?
This what's wrong with the car?
I don't know. This is my.
Yes. You can never run forever. You cannot run forever. Let me call him. 10 million naira. You ran away from Lagos. I had to travel all the way from Lagos and come to Enugu to meet you.
Mr. Man, you want to disgrace? What?
I'm not disgracing anybody. Yeah, you're the one disgracing me because they almost sacked me from my office when you came to do nyash. How much do we agree?
Who are you talking about?
Which one is?
Do I know who you are?
How much do we agree? You said 20 million. You gave me 10 million.
20 million.
She gave me 10 million. Million to do nyash. To do nyash.
Hey, okay, you're embarrassing me and I take exception to that.
I'm going to call the general police here in Enugu. You gave me 20 million. Wait, is that how you disgrace people?
She's slapping me.
Are you a doctor?
What?
Which kind of nonsense is this? Certified doctor.
Then why
I studied
it?
In Brazil. I came to Lagos. You gave me 10 million naira.
Can you bring your voice down first? Let me understand you.
I need my money now.
Listen to me.
You just slapped me. I need my money now.
Listen to me.
I'm not listening to you.
You're not listening to me.
Because I've been looking for you.
You're an idiot.
I need my money now.
Is it because I'm speaking English? You're an idiot. See, this is
what you do, eh?
That is slapping me.
I will never touch you.
People should come and see what's the meaning of this. Is that how doctors do? Is that how doctors do?
Can you listen to me?
This one looks like a thought. He's a mob. You really.
Nanera, you came to do that.
Why am I even going mad at you? Do they give me 20 million?
No, eh? You pay 20 million for this. You pay 20 million for this.
I pay 20 million for what?
For this.
You're an idiot. Go punish your generation.
You're denying me. You give me that 10 million now.
Nah, let me see all these things. Let me go, my lord.
Let me see you, my lord. If I bounce for you with this hunger on my body, you will regret it.
Who can talk with that?
Hello?
Who is that?
Officer, where are you?
Can we leave this place?
Let's leave. Just open your boots. Open your boots. Don't mind her. Don't mind this idiot.
I need you.
Don't mind this idiot. Open your boots.
Sorry, my boot has issues.
Okay.
I need you on your boot. Boot drop.
Remove your hand, it will go up.
Food
I don't even know what I'm pressing again.
This guy is idiot.
Give me 10 million.
Hey!
Give me 10 million.
God will punish you.
Hey!
I do not say hey.
Hey!
Hey!
Blood of Jesus!
Jesus!
I'm coming there now.
What Jesus?
When I come here,
John,
I'm coming there now.
Oh, that's not
that inside.
That's not that inside.
Who is this?
What is happening here?
Who is this? Jesus!
Wait!
What you been here for?
Jesus! I don't understand!
What you?
Jesus! Wait! You been keeping
hey. Jesus!
Jesus Christ!
My enemies are at work.
But wait, let's take this thing first.
I don't know this girl. I don't know who she is. Can we find the one dispose? I don't know who.
Hey, she's dead.
I don't know her.
This one don't come up from my hand. Me, I'm gonna go.
No, where are you?
Leave me.
He passed my power.
Dead body in your car.
You're my colleague.
Yes, I'm your colleague. But dead body don't pass through.
I can't go to jail. I'm not. I don't know.
I've never killed somebody before.
Please,
I can be
your sister.
Yes, I know you're my sister, but dead body.
Let's just dispose. I don't know how.
Dispose her now. Where are we disposing her? Okay, you're calling the police.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus, sir, call me your boys. I beg. It's very important. I'm sweating.
What kind of woman is this?
Dead body inside her car.
I will call everybody and you get arrested for this. Plus the 10 million naira you are owing me for that.
You know me.
You
know me.
I will not fly all the way from Lagos and come to Enugu and you say you don't know me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Hey!
Please, Oga. Please listen. Help me now.
What are we going to do now?
Let's do something. Help me.
Look at something like what?
Fly is following the body already.
Help me.
Leave me before you kill me. Afra, you be like seeing me go the pool like this. I don't understand what's in that. You say? Hey, I don't know what I will do here. See, the first time. I'm your colleague. But I don't know what I will do here.
I love my mother so much.
Yes.
I'm so with her life.
This is more than.
I don't want to hear the voice.
What are we going to do now? From Nash. Person, they are. Hey, God.
Tell everything when you leave the station.
Can you not worry? What kind of temptation is this?
Hey!
I should start videoing them.
I will send you the video.
Jesus Christ.
Don't do that.
I beg
you,
in
the name of God.
Do you know me or you don't know me for the Nash?
But I don't know you. That is the truth. I swear in my life, I don't know you.
Hey.
I have never met you. I will die.
Stand up. You will die and join the dead body.
You call the police over something I did not do.
Huh?
That means you want me to die. I am the only surviving child of my family.
No video.
You do this, my mother. I beg you.
No video. No video.
Anything. I don't need anything.
No video. Stand up.
I'm begging you.
It's the plan. It's not a prank video. It is a joke. <Yes. laughs> No, now two of us now, colleague. We are colleague now.
Never
associate
myself with you.
See your phone,
see your phone. You're dreaming. You're dreaming. If I block you, I'll
block you. Don't block me, I beg. We are colleagues. I beg. Make sure the man should join me. Wala. Wala. I don't die. I beg. Now we don't watch and share like her. Just like, comment. I just beg you, comment now. Why you do that? You start. You take go.